Well, we made a gist, of course, during the break out of the matter, and a very interesting guest, and we get inside the studio here today. So we don't talk him before now. See, when I small, I know he likes bath, but when they tell me, say, rice undone, I they carry myself through inside basin. Of Father Rice Day, they come up on Sunday. The person will say, when that one can take start? Which one can be your Father Rice Day? Well, the day. And the ambassador, person will say, carry that matter for her to tell us, say, we get rice, and we say, now the best for the world. In the inside studio here with us today. Now, the chef. The one, the only Oga Toby Fletcher, a.k.a. Ofada Boy. And he did, of course, with Mazi Ede of Ofada. Oga, how you doing this morning? Only you want. You don't fool everywhere. Only
you. You full ground.
Only you. See you as a chief consign.
Nah, so.
I don't like the facts here.
Ofada Matano be.
And they tell you. Oga Fletcher, when they look your works, and they look out for Instagram and everything. Because when they look and say food business, everybody don't they do food business now. Enter where do you see jollof rice, fried rice, Chinese. Some people even mix all the three, put it second. Say, we say sprinkle of spaghetti. You know, on top, all for the carbs. Now, Oga or Father, no girl or Father boy, enter inside the scene. I see where person carry bicycle. They enter inside wedding. They serve for me. I see person carry pot for head. Hey. Like, we are going. Hey. For inside wedding. Now, inside that same wedding, the person go dress, finish, come begin to drink Gary. Gary, they will fish. I say, what's it I'm continuing to come and say, all those matter done already there were backyard since they were.
Yes.
You understand my point? Mm-hmm. Everyone they stand for line, they chop right, I say we'll be bad. You just bring different hand inside. Oga Father. Yes. But I won't call you today now. Because you carry this thing for head. Yes, this matter. Well done. But this of Father Rice Day.
Yes, ma'am.
What thing come bring that one now?
Okay, as we did now, we like to jump into other people's party and leaving our own compound untouched. You know, a lot of times we see a lot of people doing, go see them, they will do Milk Day, World Milk Day, no be all startup. Then go do World Honey Day, they go do this one day, no be all start this thing. And you know, our Father Rice is our own. And you know, if you watch a lot of programs, all our, especially food programs, you go see these international chefs, they go cook with this spice from Mexico, this spice from here, this spice. But they don't come to our side because they don't know it, because we know they promote them. So, you know, it's the time for us to start promoting our thing. If we know promote, if they check hashtag rice, they see our Father Rice. Oyinbo, they're inquisitive. All these Westerners, they're inquisitive. They won't know what in all these things be. And, you know, that is why we're doing the Ofada Rice Day. We're taking Ofada Rice to the world.
Why Ofada Rice, though? If you, because everybody, say, if you chop basmati rice, I mean, basmati rice, if they sure say you be, or that person will say your money don't
you
land. So if you can't put that rice side by side with Ofada person, they come here. See, rice we're supposed to promote for here. Why Ofada? What thing Ofada carry?
Okay, you see, the reason why basmati rice, they're more popular than Ofada rice is because of the way the package jam.
Yes.
You know, they pushed it to us, they make us feel, say, not the best rice for the world. And you know, Ofada rice, they among the very few rice we get iron.
Okay.
Do you understand? Ofada rice get in own personal aroma. Do you understand? All the, if you chop Ofada rice alone, do you understand? It there, especially when you put it inside the leaf. It is very healthy. And you know, Oyinbo and every other person for the world, everybody now has been health conscious. And so, if we don't do all the, Ofada rice, before you know, is rich in fiber.
Yes.
The good thing about Ofada too much, basmati rice where they bring to us, we know when they harvest them, we know how we take be. Now we done the year say plastic rice day, this one rice day, everything day, and you know our Ofada they no fit try them because rice will get mark for body. How you want take start to do those ones? So you know those are the things we are trying to make the world understand that Ofada rice has come to stay.
Now,
speaking about this Ofada rice, because me, I like rice a lot. I chop any kind of rice. Ofada, basmati, I be like, you say, I shall chop any kind of rice. But people still know, understand, say, Ofada rice, now, what do you feed just the chop on your own? We no go give you any side effect. Because they talk say different rice, they, if they chop it over and over and over again, if they give you some kind of health issues and things like that, how, say, Ofada rice, they free of all those things?
Very free. You, if you get diabetic, if you chop them, they quick digest. No be rice where you go chop, where we say you.
Oh, are, really? So people get diabetes, they quick chop them.
Yes,
okay.
And you know, Ofada rice, no be the right. A lot of people, they chop to just fill their stomach. Now, rice, where we say, go break down for your body, go do the different
you
works.
Go do it well.
Where you're supposed to do for your body. And, you know, a lot of this rice that we eat, that they bring in, it uses a minimum of 3 years before it reaches us for you. You understand? Before they harvest them for the country, they go first store them. They go
yes.
come ship them. Mm-hmm. Ship them, go one country, mm-hmm. rebag them, ship them. And on, by the time we reach, all we are just taking is starch or just something to fill our tummy.
Hmm.
But ofada rice is highly nutritious.
Mm-hmm.
We will say when you chop palm, now rice. And you know, we have turned it to a ceremonial meal.
Yes.
Do you understand? So now, those are the barriers we're trying to break and make people understand that it's something you can make it in fried rice,
hmm.
you can make it in jollof rice,
mm-hmm.
you can create ofada rice in different forms.
Yeah.
Do you
okay.
understand?
Okay.
So, all right, so.
Makes sense. I like the fact that State Talk, I'm saying, now, waiting will they produce here?
Yes,
so
yes.
that time frame yeah. of storing, bagging, yeah. all those kinds of
mm-hmm.
non-day,
mm-hmm.
You're going to say a fresh one, you they chop.
And nothing again is about the father matter and presentation. Put the talks in Nigerian food, really. Mm-hmm. Why they don't like to put cuisine for the corner? Be say, when they cook, when they cook, but presentation really matter. We go see when we go put food everywhere, go they shine. They say, we know they package
know
our
they package
food.
Well.
And they look your page and they see, since
they
say, they carry the design, the disco, your ofada. Okay, me no vex. You could just drop small hints just in about 30 seconds. Since when we say, you fit take put around ofada. When we say, when you bring them out, you go fit stand side by side with your evil food there.
You see, food has a lot to do with appetite.
Okay.
Do you understand? Mm-hmm. Food has a lot to do with presentation.
Mm-hmm.
And if you give person food now, mm-hmm. but if you, I get people from my page where we say, their only prayer now to chop my food.
Mm-hmm.
They wake up in the morning, they just say, ah! This boy, you don't come again with this thing. And you know, that is because of the way we have presented the food.
Mm.
And you know, I tell people, if you go party, for example, people feel enter anywhere, buy jollof rice,
mm-hmm.
buy fried rice. But which food you go party where we say you don't take where you chop?
Mm. Not true.
Do you understand?
Mm.
So now why we need to change our orientation about something?
Okay.
You understand?
You see, I mean, let's say for this show today, our godfather say, he go beyond just to talk the matter. And I don't see the picture. First, he goes, I've been off a picture. Yeah. I said, they be. Mm-mm. He say, I don't come in halves. I come in because I don't really smell.
I come in.
My nose don't go because he carried your father himself. And so people go the one that say, why this place don't change so? You're going to know in a bit.
You know
in a bit. Just enter. Make we know waiting day this morning.
We'll go play one video. Make on a see us.
Right now, this plate of father rice. You see how the matter be? Yes. That matter when I say just a dish I'm inside that leaf. Now waiting day inside okay. tray for studio this morning. Person will come say, okay, that other small calabash when they
yeah.
by the side. Now to commode the extra rice keep. Well, I think not. Because that same calabash. Now sit down there inside studio this morning here with us. Inside this thing when be like small house. Person will say, ah. I mean, the sister, I want shakere. Now they always do on top of this table.
You see, how the thing take come become house now?
I feel like they carry your own decoration. When they move to go do interviews for studio, I must tell you, see, Oga Fletcher, one of the things they attract me on top of your matter, not even the food themselves. Now, how where you take the servant?
Mm.
Me, I feel say, if you say they serve this or father sometimes inside glass plates, you know, I appreciate
it. You know,
them.
Go work.
I see, my point.
You know, go
because
work.
Because everybody they use plates now
yes.
for inside the.
So,
you know,
because you say, now inside this leaf,
he carry wooden plate.
Put them
he carry
on top
wooden
tray
first. You understand? Come say, as I say, one player you.
Then, come
you can't carry
well.
Clay pots. You can't carry the leaf put inside.
Yeah.
Say one day Afrocentric, maybe a day for mouth. You see me say how you they take the representant. Hey, okay, for this your father, they come up on Sunday.
Yes, ma'am.
Make we talk about time.
Mm-hmm.
Which time this thing they start?
Okay, they start for 12.
12 o'clock.
And for mm-hmm. this show, we will give out 5 free tickets.
Give away!
Correct! Give away, give away.
My producer anyway didn't go say, my hour has come. If they like to give people things, and if, let's say you get question on top of that particular matter, for people who say, go free, get this giveaway. And now waiting a VIP ticket, is it?
Yes, please.
Oh,
VIP
correct, ticket.
Just said, come, make you come with your stomach empty.
Mm.
Everything for that day, na che che che.
Before you reach.
I like the one where they talk,
show,
say,
they give out
say, come with your stomach empty.
Will they give VIP tickets
yeah.
to 5 lucky winners.
Yes,
what will be the criteria? What they going to do?
What they going to
okay,
do?
Okay, all they need to do is to share their father rice experience.
Mm-hmm.
Let people know what you enjoy pass mm-hmm. for father.
Mm-hmm.
Which how you don't take chop palm. You don't chop the fried rice of father.
Mm.
You don't chop the jollof of father.
Mm.
What you want? What you they expect? Make we just know how you want to do them. And you know we are going to pick 5 random lucky winners.
Mm.
Make you come enjoy the.
You know, as you are closing up on
Ejewo,
for wedding, and the rabbits were inside tissue paper with sense, but now it's all life. And they tell you something highly degradable. You know, we don't get issue of saying you want to recycle, no day. So, right here, oh Lord, dear mother, I'm going to pray and say, oh, you don't embarrass me. Show the world that you have home training. Mommy, team, because of you, I say, make a no way with today. Because I've already a plan to come up my week, keep in the presence of a father.
So, as this event will come up, so where this thing they happen, so that people go know where the shell and all that kind of thing.
Okay, now for Lagos, now for Victoria Island.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
The venue is restricted because
we know what people want
jam packed. Mm. This one are for the VIPs.
Okay.
For your people, okay. Our people, the people where. Really take extra steps.
You know, mm-hmm. say, as they talk about, and the person go say, make him repeat that criteria again. Where we need to answer. Now, maybe we go or guy or father
make
page.
Make you go or father boy page.
That's right.
Okay.
Or father boy page. Mm. Check, we have it there. We have the criteria there. Mm-hmm. You can share your father rights experience.
Mm.
What right you home. Don't enjoy, how you don't take enjoy your father. Mm-hmm. Your, mm-hmm. you know, different criteria as they there. You know, just send it to us via DM. And, or tag us, post it on your page and tag us. Hmm. And we're going to pick 5 random. Just mention
Good Morning Naija Show.
Good Morning Naija Show. Say, now them send you. You go raise your hand and say, now them send me.
Yes, talk am o. So that,
you know, the same. I don't cover my glasses. Anything. When go on restrict the movement of this thing, it cannot be found around me. But you see, people will see the one that say, but waiting
day here.
Okay, Fletcher, please do us the honor.
Make them know.
This is just a tip of what you will get when you get there. And not even regular treatment will they get. So imagine say you can't win, can't get VIP tickets.
Mm.
So this is called the Palm Wine House.
Now the Palm Wine House be this.
So now here with the house our Palm Wine. Mm. It's the first Palm Wine dispenser in the world.
Ha!
Mm. Okay.
Now for this show, you see him. The first palm wine dispenser in the world.
Mm-hmm.
So, my people.
And it's cold.
It's very chilled.
It's cold. Wow.
It's suitable with the weather condition in the studio.
My people, if you want to enjoy like this, so. Make gonna go answer that question sharply.
It's not hard. Okay, for now, but repeat that question again.
Answer them sharply.
Go try answer. What you say?
May they answer them quickly. They give out 5 VIP tickets.
What's the question again?
Where they watch this show.
We are going to share your father rights experience. The experience where you don't enjoy pass with your father rights. Go our page or post them for your page. Tag us. Tag. Mm. Good Morning Naija Show.
Yes, so. And made it indicate say now from here they see
us. From here.
Uh-huh.
Now from here. Get, hey, that palm wine.
Let me say a word or two. This palm wine, not the entire year.
If you know you're thinking. Oh, you say on Sunday we go debut now, Gabi?
We need to discuss our dress code. Anything wear tight, not there allowed.
No, you say no, we come empty.
And say, come empty. Thank God, around 12 o'clock, I know chop. Happy fast, break my fast, around 11:45. Because they carry red eye, enter there. And they tell you now, this is just on the low level. Imagine, say, you win that ticket. Remember, go Oga at Ofada Boy.
Yes.
Go in page. Tell us about your recipe, how you they take enjoy experience. your own father experience.
Yeah.
Make sure say you add Sena from Atwazobia Mat or S.
Our sponsors did dear Kudle.
Yes,
Guinness Extra Sports.
No, we don't go mention them for you because they're not here, so we're not going to mention them.
All right, we'll see you now.